president of the African Amputee Football Federation, Mr. Francis Ajitosua, has appealed to President Akufo-Addo to once again come to the aid of the National Amputee Football Team, the Black Challenge, ahead of the upcoming World Cup. Ghana's participation is in a limbo. Mr. Ajitosua blames the current leadership for the difficulties.
Identified with the Ghana chapter.
My brother, it is selfishness.
From who?
From, I'll mention them. Selfishness. From people I appointed in 2011 to assist. Selfishness.
As to the way forward, I have actually, with due respect, I don't want to disrupt anything. I have actually made a dispensational appeal to the current president, whom I know have a touch, have empathy towards our developmental goal and agenda. Because even when he was in opposition, my brother, he was assisting through Mustafa Ahmed. When I called in the then, presidential candidate, press, we want something. Oh, I'll speak to Mustafa Ahmed to see you, and you do so. And then the wife, that's Auntie Rebecca. Auntie Rebecca will also come on board at the Cantonment, football park to come and donate us with his women's wing, some food items and the rest. So I know he has passion for the sports. Definitely, I want them to do something about this. As for the boys to actually participate in the sports, because I'll be quite saddened that Ghana will not be part of it. When I've been able to have the privilege to speak to Nigeria, I've had the privilege to speak to Kenya, I've had the privilege to speak to Angola, and they will participating in this panel. If Ghana is not there, then what am I here for?